Hey guys, so welcome back to another vlog. Today we're going to be taking a drive down to Shagaramus with a friend of mine, Daniel. We have the drone, we have the cameras ready to go, and we have a story to tell you today. But what story I could possibly tell you? What story I could possibly tell you? Stay tuned to find out. Alright, so the story that I want to tell you guys today is the story of why I decided to start doing this, why I decided to start this vlog. What is it about? What's the purpose of it? But first, let's meet Daniel.
Oh, hello, boy. Everything good?
What's going on, boy?
What's going on? It's been a while.
How's, boy?
long time.
Yeah, boy. So introduce yourself to the vlog.
Good day. My name is Daniel Williams.
Captain Daniel Williams.
Captain Daniel Williams.
This story starts back in 2015. It was January.
Yeah.
About January.
Yeah, January time.
We went down the islands, so we had to come. The closest we could get to down the islands right now.
Right now.
To come and tell this story, right? Daniel was literally one of the first people ever to be featured in one of my videos. Like, I just call him and I say, "Yo, Dan, what are you doing?" I say, "Let me go down the islands now. Let me go and let me just make a video." So during the whole corona experience, I was sat at home for a long while and I discovered this particular video that I've just mentioned, and I'll show some footage in a little short montage of it. Why have I never done more of this? Why have I never decided to do more of this kind of content in particular? I mean, the only thing that was stopping me from doing this was myself. So I decided to start a little vlog to kind of time capsule all the memories, all the experiences, the friendships, everything that happens, you know? That's one of the main goals that I have for this vlog and for this channel: to entertain, to teach, to educate, you know, all these different things. And it's something that 5 years from now, I could send Daniel another video and be like, "Yo, you remember when we did this vlog? Like when I now started to do this kind of vlog type content," and see his reaction or hear what he has to say about a situation like this, you know? And that's what I think is valuable in this whole situation: the memories captured on camera. If something that happens and I forget about it, maybe 10 years from now, I have this channel, I have all of this content, I have all of this footage to be able to say, "Yo, I did that." And it's all my memories, it's all my personal experiences. So yes, it's a kind of selfish decision to start doing this, but why not? So educate us how we open a bay in the Caribbean.
Well, basically, you open it with anything I have around me. Right now, I have another bottle, so I can open it with it. It's simple. You rest it underneath the cork. You grip it hard, and you pry it up. As simple as that. Bay must be able to open.
Cheers.
Cheers.